Yeah, I'm right back in it, and I'm very curious to see if I can swap out when I'm in a level. Because that could make some interesting things here, right? Let's see. Big speakers, we dare to take it out. Yes. So, can I swap out during a mission? That is the question, right? That I asked in the end of the previous video if you watched that. So, we'll see if I can swap out. So, I can. Then I could definitely remove this one. And I could also swap out this one. I wanted something different. Like for a boss, I might want. That is much more powerful. Oh, okay. Oh, okay, we are about to die here already. Oops. Oof. Yeah. Yes, that works. How did we get? How do you get? Okay. If it is the double jump, but it really feels like I'm just starting to lose by this little quite a bit faster. Why is that? Alright. Went not as smooth. Jesus, that's a... Is it boss time already? Feels like it's just gone. Like I'm just being zooming by really quick. Alright. Oh, that has been really difficult in the game here, but alright, this boss probably gonna kick my ass for a while, so. Okay, maybe a little bit of finesse is needed here. Something, trying to memorize some of the patterns at least. This was a much more interesting boss when it comes to patterns. But for every time you repair, it gets more and more expensive, right? Okay, not that difficult, but I almost died, but alright. Okay, something happening to the dude. This was a super easy. I don't think I've rescued anyone, right? I have 7. Did I rescue any dudes? Maybe a few ones. I do have more. Problem is... Yeah, that's a nice one. War button, maybe? Probably not. Maybe? Definitely could be interesting. Pause again and do another, you know, one level per video here, but I'm just waiting for one level that's just gonna absolutely warm me. Spearable spin kick. It's being nearby enemies without launching. No idea what that is. Okay. Slam the ground below and create damage geysers. Yeah, that's definitely. Yes. There we go. Perfect. Let's go and just equip. I think I like this one I have. So, rising uppercut, upper kick, cycle kick could be fun. And wait, didn't I? There we go. Oh yeah, I'm gonna pause here and be right back tomorrow or maybe today, I don't know, depending how short the video gets here. It feels weird, it started off being much more challenging, the game so far. I don't know how what's gonna happen here, but stay tuned if you wanna see how the difficulty is, you know, gonna change or what's gonna happen coming forward. I'm gonna just keep here. Keeping the momentum going here, why not? The fun game, interesting. The bosses are curious. I don't think it's the best bosses. I think they're not bad, not the, they're all above average, some in my personal like fun level. But yeah, and like, comment what you feel like. Back to the channel, follow, and have a great day till next time. And we'll see if that level coming up will kick my ass or not, so stay tuned for that and have a great day till then. Bye.